You know, seeing as they're the second most common color of sheep, you think you'd see a lot more black jumpers, wouldn't you?